Alright guys, so we just went through the tutorial of the game here, basic stuff, so we're going to delve in a little bit, see what happens. Alright, there's my player ID, so you guys can add me as a friend on here. Never really had Nintendo, but it's Nintendo 64, so I don't have a Nintendo account to link up, so we'll see what happens from here. Woo! real good at landing these flags, yes. Am I?
Oh yeah, what do you think?
Hey!
All right, so then this is the 5 points. Simple. So there you go. Make sure you have a mushroom for the last one.
Mario.
We got a hammer. Go against Nate here. Go big or go home, right? Let's go against the big one. Toad Rally, so we lose Toad, we lose the game. So, the more Toads you have, the more you can level up your Town Hall. We gotta change opponent, we ain't up to that skill yet. Alright, old Bay Mark, let's go. Kills to 13, let's go. So we collect the toads from the rally, and in turn, now that we have more toads, our kingdom is leveled up. Ah, so here we are. Here was decorations we had. Toad house. So we get different colored toad houses for the different colored toads we had. You saw on the list during the rally. So that's how we're going to unlock stuff. Alright guys, so that's Mario Run in the gist. That's rallies in the tour. Got to see the first castle. We'll keep recording and grinding it out. Till next time, this is J-Rock out.